Hi, I'm Jody at General RV. Today I'm going to tell you about the new Entegra Coach Vision. It's the 31V. We're excited to get this. It's a mid-level coach with a lot of high-end features. Of course, we have an electric awning. Of course, we have slam latch compartments with the Xbox chassis design these guys use. Very solid chassis system, but allows a pass-through storage as well. Very rare on a gas coach. So we have a couple of big storage compartments going around. Come around here, we have another rotocast compartment. We have the outside media center, 32-inch TV with a stereo. It's on a swivel arm. We can even bring this out. Come around the backside here. This is important and very well done on this coach. This is a water workstation, so we can bring the water into the tanks, we can run city water, just make sure your color coding is according to the map up here. We can turn on the pump outside, we have a black tank flush, we have an outside hot and cold shower, and a nice feature we can do, we can actually take the shower and do our own black tank flush. We'll probably have some hot water left in here and we can clean all that out. It does have a coach-wide water filtration system, that's important, it's just not to the sink. We come over here, the sewer valves, gray tank, black tank, it is actually in a good location, good gravity, valves are up off the ground. The other side of our pass-through compartments, we do have side view cameras on this coach, we have slide toppers on top. Coming up to the front of it, this is a 122-inch wide vision windscreen with very small A-pillars. So that is a difference in the industry. It's one of the biggest windshields you'll find on the market in a Class A product. Come on in, we'll go into this nice coach. Entegra's use a nice wide solid door system. Right into the cockpit, we have GPS on this screen. We can go to our rear view camera system, just really easy touch screen. AM FM stereo radio. We have auto levelers, of course, but everything is nice and easy to see, easy to get to. A real good design dash system. Stepping back here, we'll notice we do have a loft bed, and that's easily brought down. It's a real quiet, nice, fast mechanism. We do have a good pad up here, easily a couple people, littler kids or one adult for sure. We have theater seats. This is new. We're going to directly view the television. Very comfortable. Just the way to go these days. We've got the bed above the cab, so we don't necessarily need to make a couch into a bed anymore. Dinettes, always fun to sit in. We'll still make into a bed. The galley over here, you can't complain about the space on the countertop. Everybody's going to like that. Nice stainless steel sink. Split sink. Residential faucet with a sprayer. We do have an oven. We brought the ovens back. We do have a large size microwave. Everything is a nice drawer system, nice ball bearing glides, very well built. What we notice is this is all nice cabinetry, fits real well. This is all screwed and glued. That's something Entegra Coach does. There's no stapling any of the components together. They put in an 8 cubic foot refrigerator. So we know, shoppers, you times the door shelves by 2, we know we have an 8. This is a better than average refrigerator. Glass crisper, has a temperature adjustment up here, not back on the fins, and has a little well here, so if we do defrost, the water isn't draining down. Entegra always gives a good sized pantry. What I like on this coach is a real glass door and a big in shower, big enclosure. It's hard to find a big shower these days in these motorhomes. For a 31 foot, we're spaced real well. Queen size bed back here. Underneath here, what I like to show is yes, we can use this storage, but a sign of Entegra Coach. Not chipboard, it's genuine plywood. All their wood goes into indoor storage as soon as it arrives in the winter, so fit and finish is really going to be untouchable in this product. Does have a generator, both air conditioners will work off that generator. Back here, we've got super big wardrobes and closet space. So for a 31 foot, it's a well-designed motorhome. Again, Come and see me. I'm Jody at General RV. You can call me on my cellular number, 801-427-0339. Thank you.